Guys, Frosty here. Another video here today. Better go inside, do a video for today, day in life. So, come in the house. Let's go. Wait, not you. Just a peep. Anyways, I don't know why this guy followed me. Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back. I know I lagged on post-introduction, went straight to the gym, but obviously ate breakfast the first thing because everybody needs breakfast. That's a great meal of the day. So yeah. So anyways, going to the gym. It's early. Well, not early, because it's like 10 something. We can't really. I'll be up by then. Okay. Weekends I'm this is how we well no. I wake up like morning first. I wake up like 9-ish, 10-ish. I don't care. But anyways, yeah, I'm back again. I'm working on shoulders and a little bit of chest, and I'm gonna do a little bit back. I don't think I'll be able tomorrow. I don't know. Probably not. Who knows? But yeah, I had to come here in the morning. I won't be later. I won't be able in the afternoon. But yeah, some shit. I'm here recording. Well, no one's going outside, so I just want to record it. Okay, at the gym, it's pretty empty here. How I like it. But right now, I'm going to do like, I probably use the cables. I call them the plugs. And I feel like I got to practice on my hugs just in case I need a hug. But yeah, I think everybody, I need a hug. I'm going to do this real quick and I'll get back with y'all. But yeah, anyways, this is like the second video. I want to upload, hopefully it goes good. I'm going to try to edit stuff. And this really is something, you know, I appreciate everybody that has liked and subscribed. Since the first video, I knew that I was uploading really good stuff. And I apologize for not being consistent. I've been busy with school and stuff, homework and stuff, work. But now I'm gonna try to upload every week, 2 weeks, so hopefully it turns out good. But yeah, I'm gonna try to do these bad boys, get them done, get about 4 sets of 8, with a heavy weight on it, because it helps, you know, with the muscle and everything. But yeah, hopefully I got you doing good, you know, woke up with a good positive mind, so get done. Every day is a good day. I don't know where I got it from. I see somebody post it that every day is a good day. I'll put God first every day, you know, and get you going. So, yeah, so I'm gonna do these real quick. I'll get with you guys back in a few. Talk about stuff. I don't know. Just sometimes I feel like I need somebody to talk to, like everybody else. You know, just reach out. People are bound to hear you out if you got interesting. Hell yeah, so let's do this real quick and guys, thank you. Man, it's hot as hell in this car, man. It feels like a damn air fryer. Anyways, guys, we're at the gym. It was a good workout. I mean, I feel a little pumped going in, you know, type shit. So now I'm about to hit home, about to make me lunch, you know. I don't know what I'm making, but I'm about to feast on something, you know, because I'm about to feast because I'm my brother's starving. But let me turn the AC on a little bit. But anyways, yeah, I'm about to put the camera right there. I don't know if I can put it. Anyways, right there. Anyways, yeah. So I don't know. I'm about to. Ooh. I thought the train, like the whole train tracks, was gonna knock. But anyways, you know, I've been thinking a lot lately and stuff, and it's like, I don't know. Hope you guys, you know, find somebody to talk to, because at the end of the day, I mean, we keep a lot of shit within us and not talk to anybody. But it's important to be able to talk to people and say how you feel. Because, man, you never know what someone's going through. You know, you got to be like, ask family members, friends, anybody, hey, are you okay? Check on them. Because it's important to do that, you know, within anybody, within that group, you know. So, hell yeah. So doing that can like I need my phone type shit. Not just the text or anything, but like the call, because you never know, my mom can call me, my siblings can call me. You get the gist. But anywho, but yeah, like I was saying, like, oh shit, hold up. Damn, everybody out, like, what the fuck, everybody out outside or something. Ooh. Got his ass. You weren't falling on me. But damn, like, ooh, calmao. That should be good. It's like every time I stop, it's like every time I stop, it just like plans to fall. Like damn, but like if you don't want to talk, if you don't want to stand there, don't talk to me. You know?
Huh?
I don't know. I'll be saying random shit sometimes. But anyways, I might go in later to eat some sushi. It's been a minute that I've had it. You know, last time I had it was I think in May. I think it was in May. I don't know. But I think it was in May. It just... I need it, you know? Like, I need that surge of protein. Anyways, but yeah. The only sushi I'll eat would be... if it's cooked. You know, I won't eat that raw shit. Because, no. I just can't. I mean, if y'all can eat that, I mean, y'all might as well eat a shark. Like, y'all might as well eat the whole, like, fish out the sea. You feel me? Like... Cause I don't know, I just couldn't eat it. It's just, it's chewy and shit. You're acting like I'm a shark or something.
Huh?
But anyway, I'll eat it when it's cooked. Yeah, that's the only way I'll eat sushi, the only way. But anyways, guys, I'm about to get home. Hell yeah, catch you guys over there when I'm about to feast or anything. So see you over there.
Let's go.
Man, this shit crazy. I got here and I thought I was gonna eat, but mom was like, no. Gonna go out and paint the bricks. These bad boys. I gotta paint them. So, damn. My brother's starving. Like, I was like, damn, I'm about to go eat. I had a feast. I was gonna make me some eggs and spinach. Egg whites, to be specific. And, damn. I gotta paint these bad boys now. Plot twist, you know. But, and they always put the Mexican to do the work. Feel me? Like, why can't they put somebody doesn't do it, you feel me? It's always the brown skin. Nah, I'm messing. But anyways, I'm gonna get these bad boys done. Try to get them done, because you know, like, damn, like, it's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13. And I think that should be done, man. I painted before. I mean, that was like 3 years ago, but I'm an artist myself, you know. People know when I had art, they see my art is special, done. But I'm hungry. So I'm gonna get this done. I got in my water. Damn. I thought a day off school was gonna be like, you can rest. Nice, but if you're mixing a household, you know that any rest day is like, you still gotta work. You know, it's like, damn, like, feels like a teacher work day type shit, you know? But anywho, we'll get these bad boys done. Catch you guys after this. And I'll show you my results, because I know you'll be like, damn, this boy can't actually paint. You feel me? And I can, you know? But yeah, sorry about the noise and the wind, like, they're like fixing something. But anyways, I'll catch you guys in a few.
Now I'm gonna starve.
Alright, I done what's it called? 8. My mom cooked something good, you know. So it was gas. It was like a spinach with egg. She saw on Facebook. You know, mom said they'd be seeing stuff on Facebook. They'd be like, yeah, I gotta try this. So that's what she made. So it was gas overall. Pretty full. I wanted a little bit more because that was gas. I only got like a little bit because I was like, I'm not gonna try to eat a lot. Cause I'm on like sushi later, you know, I'm trying to get, but that shit was good as hell. I'm telling you, it was good. But anyways, I'm about to go outside again and paint the bricks. Cause mom said I'm not doing really good, but she tripping cause she on the phone. But there she go right now. She better come inside.
3 hours later.
You like because it has cheese, right? Versus not.
No.
Do you fuck with it?
Yeah.
First time being here.
First time Antonio's gonna eat wasabi. He's very brave for this. I commend him greatly.
Bro, you thought.
Come on, don't drink.
If you eat the wasabi, I get wasabi too.
No, no, that's not how it works.
Why not?
That's not how it works.
How does it work?
You eat it first.
Alright, Manny, then I'll eat it. Okay, we'll get a little bit and then you eat it. How about that? Alright.
So like raw or with something? Raw or with something?
I don't know, dear. However you want to do it.
Cut it into three. And we'll eat it raw.
What do you mean cut it into three? Just scoop it up?
I guess, yeah, we'll scoop it up.
Well, let's wait a minute first.
Wasabi. We are going to try wasabi the first time. Tony's going to try it second, and then Manny.
I mean, it's whatever.
All right.
Even if Manny doesn't do it, I can't let you go out by yourself. I'll tell you that now.
All right, we're just going to take a little bit. Dang, I don't know, bro.
Go for it.
You gotta eat it, bro.
You really like trying some new stuff, new experiences.
Okay.
Come on, bro. You gotta eat it.
Fuck that. I don't know. I feel like you'll find a way to hide it.
No, it's recorded. I would never.
That's exactly why. Oh, well. It don't matter, don't. We can't let that one go down by himself.
Yeah.
So you're going to let him go down by himself?
I mean, I feel like you won't.
Tony.
All right, let's see what we got. All right. Look what we got.
What you got? See.
Hold on, smell test real quick.
Oh, fuck.
It smells like metal.
Metal?
Yeah, it smells like metal. Now it smells like cologne. Bro, it tastes like sand.
I told you, bro. It tastes like sand.
Is it actually sand?
It's not even spicy. It just tastes like sand.
Like
if you found sand that's been like...
Like people didn't just like use the restroom. I think that's what I think.
It tastes like a bath.
Wasabi, ew.
It tastes like a bathroom. Even spicy, it just tastes like pure sand.
The boy's struggling to get it for real.
About that much?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. You're alright. It does kind of smell like.
Like metal,
yeah,
bro. I just kind of burped, like bro, and I felt the fucking wasabi in my fucking throat. I just felt it in my throat. All right, bro.
Okay, here we go.
It tastes good, doesn't it?
I don't know, that does not feel unnatural.
Is this what I mean?
Like I licked the floor of the Five Gum Factory or something.
Jesus.
Like it's like metal and then like...
I think I'd rather have it too long.
Can't believe it, look. This is the darn shame what this country's come to.
What else am I missing?
You said what else is missing?
Velcro, I think you said?
No, I already got the Velcro. I got the Velcro, I got the elastic straps.
They're real.
They're real.
Here, Hobby Lobby, the whole
thing. Here's their home.
Here's their home.
Oh, they're home right there.
They're home.
Oh, yeah.
because they do exist. Not just in Mexico.
Too.
Not just in Mexico, but
Hobby Lobby.
I want to believe.
Believe what?
Me too, bro.
I guess it's not just in Mexico, they're everywhere. Even in High Point, North Carolina, too.
If you ever get lost, right? Like, you just combine your two earrings and get like a little compass.
Nothing even spent.
No.
No, that's the only spent.
It's like, wait, I could do this. And then, does it work? No, I just, it just looks nice.
Really nice.
I thought it was worth
it. Heads. That was heads, right? Grab that one. Mm-hmm. That one won. The coin toss.
Yeah, why not? I'll take this one. Hold that real quick.
Yeah.
I'll take this one. I'll take this one. Why not?
We're going to walk in like at the outside. Like outside.
We get outside. We get outside. I'll walk out with both of these.
Hey, you might as well, bro.
Hmm?
If you're undecided, you might as well take both.
Here's the thing, though. I don't have any space in my room no more. I'm running out of space and I keep buying clothes for no reason.
Hmm.
I just buy what I like. I don't even ask questions. How much is this anyway? 30 by 30. Bro, what do you want?
The boy's on the lookout for real.
Damn.
He's
what?
Trying to find himself an athletic chino.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Hope it goes well.
Well, this is a slim. This is a slim. It's not an athletic one. But this is a 28 by 30. No, 29 by 30. It'd be alright, but they have a 20.
But at the end of the day, he's gonna buy the whole store.
Yeah, I got
probably.
Leave. I gotta leave before I buy more stuff. I don't need this.
Thanks.
Alright, guys, so that's gonna conclude the video for today. Hope you enjoyed it. Day in life. I mean, it's not always gonna be my life like that, you know, going out and stuff. Cause I usually tend to be in the house. Usually. I'll go out with my family and stuff, but yeah, hopefully you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and like I said, I'm gonna try to upload more videos like every week or so. I know this one wasn't really good. I mean I feel like it was pretty decent, you know. It's the second video. I'm trying to get the hang of it, you know, how to record, how to do stuff, you know. But it's like every time I'm not recording or anything, it's like the good like the funny stuff happened, you know. I'm like, fuck, like, you know. So I need like try to record everything and then try to like edit out all the shit that doesn't need to be in the video. Cause I'm not trying to make them videos like I did with my previous one, which was like 45 goddamn minutes. That was like a mini movie at that point. So this one I recorded a little chunks here and there. Try to make it at least minimum below 20 minutes or so, because you know, you feel me? But yeah, so with that being said, like I said, don't forget to like and subscribe, you know, to the channel Frosted, and don't forget to follow the Instagram page Frosted. I'm gonna put it right here, you know, the follow and everything. So yeah, so for sure, so if y'all like it, like the video, subscribe, share, anything. I'm gonna try to upload more often, you feel me, because that's what I feel like I need to do, post more often, get out of my comfort zone, if that makes sense. Well, kind of, yeah, but you feel me? But hell yeah. So hope y'all like it. Like, subscribe.